Here we are today, it's April 10th. We're on the back part of Boston Scientific in Squanum, Quincy, Massachusetts. I'm over here in the marshland and some volunteers have come forward today to help clean the marsh. What we have here in front of us is some kind of an 8-cylinder boat engine. Could be a 12-cylinder for all we know. It's six?
Yeah.
6-cylinder. And it was a part of a boat at one time that got loose and washed up in here in the marsh, and then nobody ever recovered it. You can see the wooden remnants of the boat. That was gone a long time ago. Washed out, and the boat engine remained. And that's it right there. And this gentleman has a old chain come along situation where he's winching it up out of the marsh and taking it out of the marsh for to help clean the environment. And you can see the old chain system here that he has going on. And I just wanted to video this. This is a good thing. It's a good day for this marsh to get this boat engine out of here for the mud flats and the marshland. These are good things. So that's, and you know, I've walked this area for the last 20 years. That thing has been there for roughly 20 years. So that's about it. It's gone. Signing off.